So a number of companies have contracts to transport school children on behalf of the Cayman Islands government. Government pays the contractor for the provision of certain services. Government does not have responsibility, direct responsibility, for employees of those contractors. The persons that you are speaking about not being paid are employees of the bus transportation companies, or I know of one company in particular that has not paid its staff. I know of other companies that have paid their staff. The difficulty that government has had, the Minister of Education has had, which we are sorting through, I'm happy to say, because we understand everybody's in a difficult time and in crisis, is that government financial regulations do not allow government to pay for services which it is not receiving. And no services, or very limited services, I put it that way, because some of the, or at least one of the bus companies has been contracted by government to move people from, who have returned to Cayman, from the airport to the isolation facilities. But certainly that's not, that was not really within the contemplation of the contract to carry school children. So because they are not providing the service, no fault of theirs, but because they are not providing this service, there is not a basis for government to pay the contractor. And the people who handle this, the CFOs and those, are very mindful of what the financial regulations permit and don't permit. So they have been in the process of developing a workaround which would be acceptable to the Auditor General to allow payment to the bus contractors, even though they are not providing the service. But they're not providing the service. It's not their fault they're not providing the service. It's the circumstances. So I've spoken to the Deputy Governor today about it, and he says he's satisfied that an appropriate workaround has been found, and we hope in the course of next week that we'll be able to pay the bus contractors. But the bus contractors have a obligation to their staff, regardless of whether they get paid or not.